I don't want it on insane. So, I've beat. I did judgment earlier. So now, need to do Ram Shadow.
Let me tell you something about war. War ain't always about fighting. Blood, bullets, death, yeah. That's part of it, but it sure as hell ain't all of it. Sometimes, it's about knowing when to turn tail. And run your fucking ass off.
This is it, people! Saddle up!
Storm's about to hit.
How Ram met Kim.
Just remember, little one, in life, there will always be struggle. Such is the nature of things. But in life, there is also hope and happiness.
Status, Valera.
Ty just loaded the last of the civvies on the APCs, Lieutenant Kim.
Thank the Sovereigns for that. After sundown, this place is gonna be a nightmare.
Relax, Lieutenant. Still hours before the damn krill storm hits the city.
Holy shit, man. You can tell a big difference from Judgment.
Locus and crew? I'm sending reinforcements now, Theta.
Make it quick. We got civilian casualties.
Roger that, Theta. Control out.
This feels stiff as fuck. Wow. I keep pressing Y to change. Because it's the games. Because the games are the same. But Judgment's just more fluent.
Come on. need that backup now!
They're still inbound, Data.
Then we have to use the hammer!
Wow. Roger that, Data. Okay, without a targeting laser, you need to use the mobile command center. There's one at your outpost.
Data, locate the command center.
How on earth did he survive that?
Risky gamble, brother.
Control Zeta 6 here. Area secure. What's left of it?
We've lost radio contact with Echo 5. They were at a nearby bank with civilians awaiting evac. Move to the bank and support.
All right, people. Let's relocate to the financial district. Double time.
Oh, shit.
Shame to evac another city. About time we just took a stand and killed these goddamn grubs.
And tell me about it. This is my hometown. These are my people.
My condolences. Losing one's home is next to losing one's family.
It's true. I guess we're all homeless now.
Than the locals.
You can tell that
desperate times call for
you. You can tell that this game's got enhanced though.
What they call for is some goddamn restraint.
Judgment then.
Focus. We don't know what we're walking into.
Oh, mate.
Let's keep moving.
Wretches!
This place is crawling with grubs.
hear that?
That must be Echo Squad.
Move! Boomer!
Found what's left of Echo Squad.
May their souls finally know peace.
But what about the civilians?
Let's check inside.
Wait! There's another couple! Throw and frag!
Control, Echo 5 is KIA. We're moving inside to secure the civilians.
They were a good unit. Copy that, Zeta. Good luck.
Do you have the code?
Just help me with the door.
If I were hiding in a bank, where would I be?
Precious things are kept in vaults.
And vaults are underground.
All right, let's find a way downstairs.
I used to have an account. Now look at the place.
And some things stay the same.
Find a way to unlock that security gate.
Got it.
That should do it.
Thunder always follows lightning.
My thoughts exactly, Ty. There has to be locusts nearby.
No wonder you guys work so well together. You're like his fucking translator.
My God. I hope that some of them made it into the vault.
Hostiles!
volcano. And never much like being underground.
Considering what's under the ground these days, I'm with you, sister.
Hello? Is anyone back there?
This is Lieutenant Min Young Kim. We're here to help.
Jack, you around? Unlock that door for us, will you?
What's your name?
Jace. Jace Stratton.
Good to meet you, Jace. I'm Alicia. You're safe now, all right?
Thanks. I thought I was done.
Are there any other survivors in here?
I don't think so.
Well, stick with us. We'll get you to safety. Come on.